Hello for everyone, I'm Osmain. Today I'm gonna be checking Issues Breaking Through the Line performance video. By the way guys, if you are interested in more J-pop as well as Issue, of course, reactions, there's more on Patreon. I appreciate your support. And before we start, I actually have two questions. Recently I have been getting a lot over on my Twitter timeline, a lot of videos related to Issue appearing on different Japanese variety shows. Do they have, you know, us as a fandom, is there a team of fans that does English subs for those content? Because I do know, for example, Mi-I has Mi subs that subs, you know, Mi-I content from Japanese to English. And I would love if Issue has, you know, a team of fans that can do that, because I want to check more of their content. By the way, I'm sick. I'm sorry about that. And my second question, does anyone have any update on Win? You know, I miss her. I just, you know, want to make sure if you guys know anything about her, you know, keep me up to date. Is she feeling better now? Do you guys have any news at all or nothing? You know, I would appreciate that. Is she going to participate in the, to be fair, it might be too early to tell, in the Tokyo Dome concert for Lapone Girls? Is she gonna be performing in that one? You guys can tell me. Anyway, let's check out Breaking Through the Line performance video. Hey, this swag. Yo, the way we okay, man. Hey. My God. Oh wow. Now this part is definitely, you know, for me. I love this part a lot. Honestly, this feels like an action music video. Like, she's not performing in that scene. Hey. Yeah, limbs. Okay, like these types of songs are usually like not for me that much. Like there are some parts where it's like, oh, these songs, I like them when I'm watching a performance, but listening to them just, you know, the song sound wise, they might not be for me. However, I really love the drawing my page part, or is it like drawing my page, I think my pages, is it, or something like that. Like I really love that part, and also like the rap parts, even though they might not be for me, when they are performing them, They are incredible. Like, Issue is one of the best groups in terms of performances. Now here, I felt like this was a music video, honestly, since there are some parts where close-up shots to the members. For example, here we have Nano. Like, this is not her performing, so I felt like it was an actual music video with choreography scenes. And to be fair, with J-pop groups, usually in the music video, there's a lot of those choreo shots. So yeah, this felt like those music videos. We love this. And it fits them, honestly. Like, they did a pretty good job. Now, I wonder which parts from this are Win's parts. I guess we're gonna have to wait for when they drop the actual album, I think in 3 days. And those songs on the album are gonna have Win's parts, right? I'm sure she recorded them before. Because here I think it's just those three members' voices, unless there was a member performing in the center while it was Win's voice. I need to check it out again. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. Be sure to check out our own Patreon for more Issue reactions or J-pop reactions. And I will see you guys next time for more. Bye bye.